series at a sold-out Foxborough Stadium. Jim Kelly, Andre Richeza of the second half last week with the Patriots defense against Miami, 37-yard, 7-0 Bills. Second series, Buffalo. Kelly, 4-yard line. Thomas, touchdown, 14-0 Bills. Thermal did everything but the spike. 14-7 of the second quarter, Kelly. Billy Brooks, 18 yards, 21-7, Buffalo. Three TD passes for Kelly. Passing Joe Ferguson for the all-time touchdown pass leader, 182. The guy victimized, Myron Guyton, the former Giant, Tom.
Myron Guyton, their spot shattered. You see him looking at the eyes of the quarterback as Andre Reed gets behind him. Here, right here again. Here, looking back into the backfield, loses sight of the receiver, gets turned completely around for the touchdown to Thurman Thomas. And then finally, Guyton here again, spot shadow. Just seems like he loses sight of the receiver, eyeing the quarterback. Something I'm sure he'll hear about from Bill Parcells.
Oh, you have that, and he's heard it before from Bill. Still in the second quarter, though, the Patriots, Drew Bledsoe to Ben Wintercoach, makes a tough catch. 21-14, look at it again, a 5-yard play, and the Patriots are within a touch. Marcus Levy chewing the gum. Bill's next possession, Kelly, down the middle. John, touchdown, 14 yards, 28-14 Bills, four first-half touchdown passes for Jim Kelly. Boy, the Bills just can't spike it, though, Tom, but everything else going fine.
Yeah, Myron Guyton here trying to make a play, coming over from the weak side, ran underneath the play a little bit. That's a perfect throw, though, by Jim Kelly.
Well, the Bills up by 7 in the fourth quarter. Mickey Washington, you're so fine. And Bruce Smith combined. Mike Lodish playing for the injured Jeff Wright at nose tackle, falls on it. It's a touchdown, 35-21 Buffalo. But Myron Guyton made an interception to get New England in it. And Bledsoe comes back to Michael Timpson. 21 yards, 35-28. Another in the drive. He'll go to his fine tight end, Ben Wintercoach. Rumbling, bumbling, stumbling. All the way down to the Buffalo 14-yard line. Sets up the big guy, Marion Butts. Up the middle for 6 yards, 35 all. Butts, here's how you spike the ball. But Buffalo, they've been in the pressure situations before. Just under 3 minutes left in the game. Kelly, Reed, 19 yards and in a field goal range. Remember last year at Foxborough, overtime, Steve Christie, a late field goal to beat the Pats. Could he do it again? Would lightning be striking again for Christie? Another 32-yard field goal. Good! 38-35 Buffalo. But the Patriots have one last chance. Bledsoe. Coach. It's just short of the first down. Here's the problem. Fourth and one. They got no timeouts. Tick, tick, tick. If you throw it down, you lose. You got to throw to the end. Well, a quarterback sneak. Get back. Tick. And the clock runs out on the New England Patriots again. Boy, I mean, Bill Parcells in another shootout. It's unheard of. Drew Bledsoe threw for many, many yards again. Bledsoe this time 380 gives him almost 800.